didn't think I could get any better. I 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 didn't think I could get any better.
Time. Still waiting. Still waiting. Still waiting. Still waiting.
I've got some bread. A right good bunch of things for you this fine day. I've got some bread. A right good bunch of things for you this fine day. I've got some bread. A right good bunch of things for you this fine day. I've got some bread. A right good bunch of things for you this fine day. I've got some bread. A right good bunch of things for you this fine day. I've got some bread. A right good bunch of things for you. Good point.
things for you.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood and ends in bone. From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive.
You found the crown.
Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive.
It's good to work again.
Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive.
New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things. I have the crown. How do I reach the Skeleton King?
At last.
I have the crown.
With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter.
Another unlucky villager. I'm unstoppable.
Yeah. return from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. Great sorrow that ran him through.
Accept this. It's not my time to die.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Need more arcane power.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Thank you.
Maintain your incantation.
Ave Magistus. Ave Registus.
Your magic is weak.
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the Skeleton King.
As do I.
This glowing pit. What made it?
That's what I'm here to find out.
Down this way. There are my way.
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. A strong spear at my side could prove helpful.
Black magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, John Dar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
That is agreeable, though I wouldn't mind taking a look at them.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Let us seek honor together, my friend. I would have chosen the same. There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
It is destiny. Let us keep moving.
Excellent. Good thought.
I tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track. Thank you. Just the thing. No.
Now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
How are criminals treated in your land?
They appear before a magistrate, and then are thrown in prison.
How odd. In the order, they are just executed.
Yeah.
fear pain. I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil. Choice. There, a worthy foe! What a monstrous creature! Dare attack me?
Are you ever afraid in battle?
I am guided by prophecy. There's no reason to be afraid.
We are both blessed, then. My faith armors me against fear.
Excellent.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you. you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
There is so much more in this universe.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Into my tomb!
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Hey, wake up! Hey, wake up! Connection lost. Connected.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Done.
see that coming, did you?
I need healing!
Myself.